What is going on, you guys? It is Baxter, and we are back. We got some more One Piece, episode 951 and 952. I was told by somebody that I should watch these next two episodes back to back. Thanks to this guy right here, I don't know how to pronounce your name on here. Samsar S. S-M-S-A-R-R-S. Samsar S. The next two episodes should be together. Okay. Well then, I guess we'll have to do that. I do not mind watching more than one episode of One Piece in one sitting. That could be a bit warmer. But, I don't know. Let's get right into this. I don't really have much to say. I just woke up and got my coffee, so we got some One Piece to watch. Ready? One Piece, 951. 3, 2, 1. I went back to 9, Anime Freak. Just because this is the one I've been using the whole time, and it's been working fine, except for that, like, one episode. But, yeah, a bunch of you guys are right. I need to get some ad blockers for this computer. When I first got this computer, like, a couple months ago, too, the guy's like, do you want to subscribe to ad blocker or virus protection or blah, 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 blah? I'm like, no, I mean, no, like, I'm good, and you know what, it was part of me just being cheap, too, because, I mean, it's not a crazy laptop. Like I was saying before, I think in one of my videos, I don't buy brand new laptops, I just get refurbished ones, because they're a million times cheaper. I got this laptop for, I think it came to just under $500, and the extra virus protection for 2 years was another like $90. I was just feeling cheap. So I'm like, nah, I'm good. Now it's coming into play. And it could be worse. Obviously, there's just this little thing that pops up in the top right hand corner. But yeah, it's definitely something I should look into. Fuck, I need some new headphones too. Like, holy shit. I got my gaming headset I could use, but I don't know. I look funny with it. Let's go, man. We're almost there. After this episode, I think we have 13 more until I'm caught up. Oh! Ah, fuck. Alright. Let's go, man. Everyone is stepping up. How many people up until this point has grown as a person? It's absolutely ridiculous. The effect that Luffy has on people is crazy. And you know what's even crazier is he's not doing it on purpose. He's just being himself. And it brings the best out of every single person he's around. Momonosuke. Oh yeah, this guy. Oh, the ninjas. Because there was just... You're with me. Don't be afraid. I like that effect. I love that animation on his eye, like the red, like. Notorious. Ta. Just a little sweat. Okay. Is that it? Fair enough. I can hide by my hide myself. Get him some sake. It's so sad and also so fucked up about the whole smile thing. Yeah, at least physically. Yeah. Yeah. Ahem. Zora could probably set you up himself to do that. Damn. Look at the chick he's with. Her full body is as tall as his face. That noise he just made. Nor. Is that her picture? Oh. Yeah, they're really cool. It's to celebrate their good lives. Their good or something. Yeah. I think it's something like each one represents like a spirit or dead spirit of somebody or something like that. Because they do this in real life, don't they? You gotta save him, Chopper. Like, come on. Where's that vaccine at? Yeah, the amount of pain. Yeah, look at his body though. It's like shriveling up. No way he's just good now. There's no way. This is working. He'll get better soon. No, but. He's hungry. Get him some food. Yeah. Oh my God, I want more. Yeah, yo, Chopper, man. We need someone like Chopper in real life. He would have been able to solve COVID-19 in a day. Yeah. When was the last time we heard Chopper do that? Yo. Okay, we're back now. We're back. But the before he died, yes. And they're trying to act like they're okay, 'cause yeah, okay. Something seemed off. I mean, damn, yo. His power is so trippy. Would it just cause trouble? Would it make people do unnecessary things and not follow the plan, I'm thinking? They would go out of their way to try to save him instead of looking at the real objective? Maybe? Something like that? Because he could have told Nami right then. Holy fuck. Yeah. You actually expect that to work? Tell us. Yeah, okay. Yeah, man! Yo! That's a joke. That's a joke. Yeah, Law's just gonna tell you everything after what you've, like... Nah, you've just been torturing him for so long, you think he's just gonna... He's like, oh, you know what, I'm sick of this, I'll just tell you. Like, what the fuck? Alright, so then, we got One Piece. I'm always forgetting this shit. Okay, yeah, that's what I... That's what I thought. So we go One Piece 952. Sorry, I'm come on, let's go. Okay. Yeah, like, you think Law's just gonna start telling you shit? Like, are you kidding me? After just beating him up like that so much? Like, yeah, you know what? I'm kind of sick of this. I'm just gonna. Okay, One Piece. 952. 3, 2, 1. Damn it. I want more coffee. Sorry. Whenever you see me go into a little trance like that, I'm just trying to think of the scenario and what's gonna happen. Sorry, guys. Oh, yeah. Let's go back to Big Mom. I want to see what the fuck she's doing. She's like, oh, thanks for the shitty hospitality. And then just passes right back out again. She just does not give a fuck. Just bring me to Kaido and then I'll smarten up, basically. This is what I'm saying. I heard the word Yonko. Whenever I see these people, it just makes me cringe. I thought he was going to make a joke about showing his face. Something like, oh, I don't have a face. Oh my God. I can't believe that worked. Yeah. Odin ships? Get Frankie over there now! Yep. Oh, we're almost there, man. Okay, so we did it the one time. Yeah, but he still can't do it on command. Not even, are you sure, or are you gonna be okay? Just, yeah. I'll hit you as hard as I can. Perfect. Perfect training. Allow hockey to flow. Look at the animation. The yellow. It's sick. Yo, look at that. Oh, you see that step in? He stopped it. And he's not touching it. He's not even touching his head. Yo, this is next level, man. He had to. Certainly used Ryu. Yeah, man. Yo, look at that animation. I assume the Kappa is so strong. Yo, this guy's sick too because he uses... Yeah. One more time. Yo, he's fucking massive, too. Holy shit. That was only halfway through the episode? That's so fucking sick. I thought it seemed like it was the end of the episode. Man, you gotta love that Zoro smile. He's always enjoying himself. Yep. How are you gonna do? Ooh! Yeah! You need to use haki for that. I have more weapons than you. Here goes another one. Ooh, what a dodge. He's one of the samurai. He's one of the 9 samurai. Yo, lands on his stomach too. So many thoughts going through my head right now. Is he testing him to see if he can... Woo! Seeing if he's testing him to see if he's worthy of holding the sword. I will not give it back to you. I will give you any sword but that one. Something about his relationship with... Oh, fuck, what is his name? Yes. When it was taken away, the whole tragedy began. Our God of the Blade became enraged. blasphemer. Oh, yep. He's gonna, yeah. He liked that. He liked that reaction time. What are a samurai and a monk fighting for? A monk. So this guy go, oh man. He doesn't remember her. Jack just chilling. Jack King and Queen. Yo, I just realized that Kaido's henchmen are Jack, Queen, and King. There has to be an ace somewhere. I just noticed that. There has to be an ace somewhere. Oh shit! Uncover, he says. What? You're finally here, Lin Lin. Fuck off. One piece. 9:53. I was only gonna do two. One piece. 9:53. One. Oh my God. You see that step in? Both of their step ins? Just. Like, oh my God. You see that king that conquers hockey too? Holy shit, man. This is what it's like. Two Yonkos fighting this. Right here is what it's like. Unreal. King, Jack, and Queen are just chilling there. It's like, uncuff her. So I can fucking kill her. Like. You gotta give it up to Kaido a little bit too, though, for telling them to uncover. Because, I mean, obviously, you just could have killed her right there if you really wanted to kill her. Oh, shit. But he wanted to fight her. Like, he wanted to fight her instead. Right here. In the last episode, he was kind of like, get the fuck out of there. What are you doing standing there? Oh my God. Is he gonna smile too? Yeah! Ooh, shit! Yo! Let's go! Yeah, that's nothing! Unreal! Look at this! Yo! Shut up, Queen. Where are you? Why aren't you up there? Yeah. Did you see that? What the fuck? That beard nut? Gotcha. She tamed her enemy with a... Okay, even if the elephant eats it. All of a sudden, boop. Yep. There he is. Yo. Damn right, thanks to me. He saved all of them. Wasn't so hard. Chopper's such a boss. It's even more followers. Even more subordinates. Not changed a bit. Long time no see. Bosses from the different regions. I did not know you were here. It's like having to take a crap after a bath. Now they're gonna bow. We will lose no time in scraping together any rebels that are still alive. And then continue to follow me after. You're gonna have fun with this one, Frankie. Shit. Gotcha. Yo, gotcha. That's so many people. You occupied the labor camp. I think we know who to go to for those. Give Zoro his damn sword. And he gets caught trying to go and look for her. Oh. Blue hair. How hungry is this guy, probably? Holy shit. Nope. Whoa! You guys are dead. Kawamatsu, let's see what you can do. Let's see more of what you can do. Zoro and Kawamatsu, come on. Oh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Interesting. Interesting way to end an episode. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say. Just, these episodes are so good. I got nothing to say. But I think I will be back tomorrow for at least one episode. I'm going to try anyways. I don't see why I wouldn't be able to. But thank you guys. Thank you guys for joining in. Like it if you did like it. subscribe, and I will see you guys soon. Peace.